Now, as I said before, I can't make you into studs. I can only help you bring out your inner stud. But there's a lot of potential here. Now, how many of you guys think a woman is looking for Prince Charming? Wrong! They're looking for bastards like me!
I don't know.
Mort, how many times you been laid since your wife died?
Do Muriel's clothes count?
No! You wanna know how many times I've been laid since last night? 60! Why? Because I'm not trying to be a girl's Prince Charming. I'm trying to be that big mistake they made at the bar last night. Look, what's the first thing you say to a woman when you meet her?
Pleased to meet you. That's a handsome scarf pin.
No! You say, hi there. How's your relationship with your father? If she says anything positive, move along.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Brian, what are you doing here?
I'm in your class.
What? No way. I don't want you in here.
Too bad. Here's my class receipt. Now teach me how to find love.
All right, fine. But you lick yourself once in this class and you're out.
Don't look, don't look. I spilled something.
All right, time to practice what we've learned. You're up, Brian. Now go hit on that fat chick.
What? Why?
Do it or you get an F.
All right. Excuse me, I was just looking you over and I had a question. Are those highlights in your hair or potato chips?
Highlights!
Okay. Hey, will you sign this form that says I hit on you?
Sassy! You got me sweating above and below my ass! Let's go, lover!
Okay, what the fuck?
I know. Quagmire told us to dress flashy so girls would notice us.
Oh, right, peacocking. How's the class going?
Well, so far so good, I guess. But tonight's the real test. I'm gonna try out what I've learned on Denise.
Well, good luck. Hey, who was that fat chick sneaking out of here this morning?
Oh, that was someone I met from class. Bettina.
Ooh, that's way too fancy a name for her. Her name should be Thud, or Oof.
You know, I have to admit, Brian, I'm glad you called. I sort of missed hanging out.
Call me the Paw. That's what I go by now, the Paw.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. A lot of babes here tonight. Shut up for a couple minutes. I'm gonna look around.
Brian, you're being kind of disrespectful.
Relax, baby. Hey, check your phone. I sent you something.
Oh my God, is that your...
Yeah, how'd you like to get hit in the face with that?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go.
Why, you getting more moles put on?
You know, I came here because I thought I'd made a mistake by not giving you a chance, but it's obvious you're just another typical jerk.
Denise, wait!
Hey! Oh my God! Two nights in a row!
Oh, hi, Bettina.
Thanks for the sex last night, but just so you know, you didn't really get in.
All right, let's see what you guys have done to make yourselves look like douchebags. Mayor West, come up here. All right, good, looks good. All right, I'm a hot chick in a club. What do you say to me?
You're not attractive, but I'll do you as a favor. Ha ha, lucky for you!
Hey, Paul, you're late.
You're a son of a bitch! You're teaching us all this crap about how to get women, and it's all a bunch of bull! I came here because I wanted to get Denise back, and instead, you ruined my life!
These skills aren't for women you care about, you idiot! This course is in getting laid, not finding love!
Well, so what's the point? If you never find love, then it's just meaningless sex. How will I get the woman of my dreams?
Only when you're ready. And maybe not even then. You see, women are a lot like Saturday Night Live sketches. Lots of them are awful, some are decent, and a few are pretty good. But then there's that one. That one woman who's as amazingly perfect as Massive Head Wound Harry. For me, that woman is Cheryl Teagues. You'd never fall for these tricks. That's why I keep trying to figure out how to bring you back into my life, so we can make it work. I still remember the day we met. Hey-ho! Look at the man on the unicycle! Look at the man on the unicycle with a parrot on his shoulder! Hey-ho! Put 5 cents in the hat!
That's quite a skill you've got there.
Well, ever since I got discharged from the Navy, I do anything I can to make money. I'm thinking about getting my pilot's license.
Well, I think unicycles are sexy. Glenn, these past few weeks have been amazing. I think I'm falling in love with you.
I know. I feel the same way. If this is the kind of joy the 80s has in store for me, I'm ready.